Cafodd Ethan Ampadw ei eni yn y flwyddyn 2000, ydy mae fe'n millennial. Roeddwn hi'n cyntaf cair wisg yn 15, symud oedd i Chelsea yn 16, ac erbyn iddo droi 17, roedd wedi chwarae'r tîm cyntaf, ac wedi ennill i gap cyntaf hefyd dros Gymru yn efo'n Ffrainc ym Mharis. Profiad arbennig a buddgofiadwy i un mor ifanc.
Coming on against a team like France and the squad that they had and the players that they had on the pitch in the stadium, it was just a good night. A good night to enjoy, and it was a good moment making my international debut.
Why Wales then? Can we go all the way back? How did that come about?
First got invited to an under-16 camp at Wales training. Went along to that, and I just enjoyed it from the very first moment, and I thought Wales would be the one. The togetherness, even throughout all the age groups, it all felt like one team, and it was a good atmosphere to be in.
When you won the victory shield as captain, that must have been a great experience for you.
Being captain for my country under-16s was good. And then to win something and be able to lift it yourself for the first time, and that was even better. But yeah, it was just good that we won, whether I was captain or not, but it was good that we won it.
Of course, a lot of change already with Wales now. Ryan Giggs is in. Exciting appointment, do you think?
I think it'll be exciting. He'll come with a lot of experience. We're playing at Man United and working under the managers he had there. So I think, yeah, it comes with experience and everything he did in his footballing career. Hopefully he can sort of bring that into his management.
It was a teenage sensation. Do you think what he did could help players like you and the other youngsters?
Yeah, it inspires you to see someone do it before. It gives you that bit extra confidence that it's been done before, so then you can do it.
You had a few options when you picked Wales. Fans are a bit nervous. I hope you don't mind me saying that you still haven't played a competitive game. Can you put their minds at ease that you're going to be hanging around with Wales?
Yeah, I'll be hanging around with Wales.
That's good news. We can all relax. Everybody can relax. What about Chelsea? You made the move from Exeter. How has it been? Have you been enjoying it?
Yes, an answer that you'd expect to. Yeah, it's been really good, and I've enjoyed every moment.
It must be incredible training with these guys out there.
For me, as a defender, coming up against all these sort of attacking players, it only helps me, because they're some of the best in the world, and that's what I want to come up against to improve myself.
You've also been compared to David Luiz, maybe, because of the hair.
The hair,
people
yeah.
say. Yeah. For you, it must be surreal hearing yourself being compared to some of these great players.
Yeah, it can be, but you sort of don't want to get too focused on it, because I've still got a lot to work on and a lot to do to try and get to where they've got to. So for me, it's just getting in, working every day to try and better myself.
Thanks very much for your time. I know there's one more question as well. You've done everything when you're 17. Have you passed your driving test yet? That's the only thing I was intrigued about.
No, not yet.
Sorry.
Last week, failed my theory test.
Sorry.
By 2 marks.
I'm sure that'll come with everything else. But
hopefully,
thanks for your time. We've loved watching you over the recent months. We're looking forward to watching you over the next few years as well.
Nice.
Thanks for your time.
Thank you.
Brilliant. Cheers.
Thank you.
Cheers.